Now, many of the housemates have been complaining about their single status. So last week, we asked you to get in touch if you fancied a date with any of them. Dale, surprisingly, has had quite a few entries. Two of the finest are here today, hoping for a date with him. He'll be meeting them in a minute. But with the events of Friday night, it may well have scuppered things for them. So, Dale, you get plenty of interest from girls, and yet you say you're not that confident with
them. Nah, like, I don't... When I've been out and stuff like that, like, girls never come up to me, so I find it weird now that girls, like, speak to me and stuff.
Well, it's all going to change now, mate. Let's have a little look at what Dale had to say about ladies when he was in the house.
There's just, like, some pretty girls. Like, I don't know, there's just pretty girls. I've been stuttering all night, proper bumbling in conversations. I'm such a tool.
The thing is with me, I'm... Talking to girls.
It's the stereotypical
thing.
I'm
a loser, proper loser.
Young guy.
I'm not a ladies' man at all.
You can wish, Dale, but you're not.
I am not a ladies' man at all.
Dale, are you really that rubbish with women?
I'm pretty bad, like.
Yeah, right? Okay, yeah, I'm just saying women, the stuttering starting again already.
Yeah, it is, incredible. And I'm getting hot as well.
Okay, so. Good news for you, though. We've got a relationship expert. Well, we don't actually. He's an etiquette expert, and he knows all about the ladies. It's William Hanson, everybody. Give him a round of applause. William, is it difficult to be a young romantic in this modern age?
No, I don't think it is at all. All you need is a bit of common sense, and you need to apply that and give it a 21st century twist to the traditional values, which is what I hopefully do. And then it's very easy.
OK, William. Now, we've got to show you what you're up against, so, mate. Dale, you may be slightly ashamed of this. Watch this, everybody.
You've done this before where, like, you'll go out and you'll start speaking to a girl and just start chatting to them like, at a bar or whatever. And then you'll meet them at a point, wait till they get there, right? Then they're there, send them a text message, and then if you're looking at and you see that look on the phone,
you've
if they're ugly...
Really?
If you look at them and they're ugly, then don't go near them.
Dale!
See, now you've edited that as well, because I said one of my mates said that.
One of my mates. What do you make of that, William? That's disgusting behaviour.
That's not good at all.
Is it, ladies? No? All right, shall we see if we can tell Dale from a loser into a lover? Yeah. We've set up three romantic scenarios to test and hopefully hone Dale's skills. So the first scenario is with Emily, who wrote in looking for a date with him. You're in a local nightclub. Right. You see Emily. You like the look of her. What happens next, Dale? Going for the kill. Here we go.
Hi, you alright?
Hiya.
Are you having a good night?
Yeah, it's good.
Where have you been?
At home. Just come out now.
Yeah. Who are you here with?
On my own. I'm looking for you.
Really?
Yeah.
Blow me over. Is it alright if I buy you another drink, seeing as you've already got one?
Yeah, can I have another one, please?
Yeah, of course you can. Barkeep?
OK, I think we've seen enough of you in action, Dale. Emily, would that have worked on you, darling?
Yeah,
it's fine.
Yeah.
William, what did you make of that?
Well, I didn't like the clicking at the bartender.
OK, yeah.
There wasn't one there.
That's not good etiquette.
No, you should treat everyone the same. You're a bit nervous and a bit giggly. My tips would be, remember not to patronise the lady. Obviously, in this age of feminism and liberalism, we have all that minefield to navigate your way through. So, don't eye her up, but be friendly.
So I should say, because, like, it's all about equality, I should say, do you want to buy me a drink?
Scenario two. Thank you, Emily. Scenario two, we're meeting Jenna at a restaurant. She also wrote in hoping for a date with you. There she is by the table. Go on, son, in you go.
Thank you.
So far.
Right, do you want to order the drinks, or...?
Oh, I'll leave that one over to you.
Sure,
you can be the leader.
Right, great. So, we've got a menu, so we'll go for these ones.
Yeah, right. These are nice.
All right. This is too painful, Dale. Jenna, I'm assuming you wouldn't be eating out of Dale's hands right now.
It's a bit shabby, I'm not going to
lie.
It's shabby, yeah.
Wow, this is not going well at all, Dale.
William, I need a drink.
What could you suggest? He did well with the chair.
He did do very well, yes. Yeah. Huge brownie points for that. Obviously, there was no wine list. However, if there was, ask Jenna what type of wine she likes, red, white, etc. But it is up to the man to choose the wine, but let the lady taste it. But yes, you pulled her chair out, compliment her. Don't go for anything ambiguous, just say, nice neckline or something.
Okay.
On the dress.
You have a nice neckline. Yeah. What? Who says that?
And listen, these are, you know, you can't buy this kind of information. Let me tell you, what happens when it's time for paying for the bill? Do you usually step up,
yeah,
down?
Yeah, I do pay for it.
Always steps up. Is he right to do that?
That is, yes.
Absolutely.
If he's taking the girl out, yeah.
Let's move on to the third one. Thank you very much. Round of applause for Jenna. Third scenario. It's the end of the evening. You're under a moonlit sky. The stars are twinkling. It's very romantic. What happens next, Dale?
Right.
You ain't got long, mate. You better be quick with this.
I'd like a really good time tonight, so thank you. We can see you again. All right.
Oh, he just went in. A nice little kiss on the cheek there. You just stand there, Dale. Did he do the right thing?
Yeah, if the date's gone well, just one kiss on the cheek. It's up to the lady to take it further. If
he
it hasn't gone well...
He should have gone in for the kill, you think, Emma?
No, in the house.
Right, okay, okay. I've got to ask you the big question. How are you rating him out of 10 for his skills with the ladies?
I think we'll give him a 7.
A 7, you think? Okay. Are you happy? You'll take that? Yeah? All right. Dale, follow those rules. You could be well on your way to lovedom with Jen or any other lady you choose. Thanks to the ladies. And if you at home fancy dating any of our other single housemates, go to our website, channel4.com/BBLB. That's it for today. Big thanks to Dale, Emma, Anne Williams, Joe Hemmings, Grace Dent, and, of course, our lovely audience.
What a lovely audience. Don't forget to watch the main show tonight at 9 on Channel 4. And join us back right here tomorrow at 6 p.m. on E4. Bye-bye.
Darren uses his Virgin Mobile Liberty SIM to keep in touch with HQ whilst on undercover missions.